Anthony Hudson, and I'm so glad you could join us for today's match, which has all the makings of an epic encounter between
the Redlegs and Adelaide.
Gary Lyon is with me today. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Always a pleasure to call a game with you.
Well, today it's Norwood versus Adelaide. And we're underway. Wells won it down. Uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Knight uses it by foot, doing well with the mark. Looks to move it by foot. 18 with an easy mark. Wants to keep moving. Miller tucks it into the pocket. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Myers dishes it off. Hardigan didn't see what was coming. The ball bubbling around. Doesn't cover much ground with that kick. Bayock, hurried kick. Marks now and can send it back. Decides to keep going. The kick goes out on the full from Thompson. English tucks it into the pocket. Hardigan. Got under. Goes short by hand. Just gets it onto the boot. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Moved on by Patmore. Gibson takes it well. Wants to go. That kick covering some territory. Easily takes the mark. 35 metres out. Dishes it off. 18. Just streaming past and gets the footy. Neither side posting a score so far. considering the options on the kick in. He takes the mark. Up by goal's advantage. He got up high but couldn't bring it down. Now we'll get a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy. Both sides are set up really well defensively early.
Movement by hand. That's a man. Gives it to the player around pass. He's excited about that one. They draw first blood.
He did really well there. And
we're back in motion. Wells clears the contest. Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Payoff. Kick by Miller. Good mark. And looks to send it back. 18 finds possession. Seen plenty of it. Pretty happy with that one. That's two in a row for Norwood. The lead is now 13.
Norwood trailing the clearance numbers, but it's not a big issue for them because of their defence.
The umpire will ball it up. Wells got a fist to it. Has it now. Rushes with the kick. Stuck the mitts out there. 40 metres from home. An opportunity for a third goal. 18 slots the goal. This kick has extended their lead. Kick the last three goals. Now they lead by 19.
That's a really good team goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
About to resume play. Slapped away. That's a big goal. What an effort. Gets his first, and that can... About to resume hostilities. Punches it clear. McKay puts his body on the line. Picks it up. Just gets the kick away. Taken well at ground level by Knight. Himmelberg scoops it up. The loose ball picked up. Short by hand, hacking it out of there. An easy grab for 18. It's a big kick, and it goes straight through. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. His teammates rush over. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. One down by Bolter. Chips it towards half forward. Hunter wins the marking contest. Hunter has resources out wide. Great mark in the pack. Releases by hand. Dishes it off to a player on the run. The kick towards goal. 18 enjoying that goal. Norwood 37 lead Adelaide. Nothing. Bolter just slaps it down. Slams it onto the boot. Takes an uncontested mark. Adelaide
trailing by
18 leads all comers on the ground.
He is doing everything right.
ready to start the second quarter. Back in the middle. Wells gets it down, takes possession. That's a monster kick, and it's a goal. Look. Center bounce. Wells with a punch. Patmore puts on a big hit. Kicks out of the congestion. Takes the mark all by himself. He takes the shot. Looks okay off the boot. 18 lost that goal. Norwood with the...
This is how they...
We resume hostilities. Big thump from Wells. He wins possession. Couldn't quite hold that kick. Ready to bring it back into play. Hardigan decides to go to himself. Kicks it long. Winning the ball in the air was 18. The distance might be just beyond him. You'd expect this one to sail through the middle. This is getting out of hand. A chance for number 7. Look at them. We're back in the middle to resume play. Bolter thumps it forward. Sends it clear of the contest. 18 marks in a bit of space. Elected to play on. Quick handball is in his possession. He decides to go for home. Back in the middle now. Bolter hurls it away. With the ball now. Uses a short handball. Stengel tries to gain some territory. Thompson gets on the end of this. Goes with the kick. Finds this one all by himself. Stands tall and marks. Might be too far out to score. He goes it alone. Kick on the way. Chalk a goal up the goal. The margin is 68.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Adelaide are getting beaten around the contest. Rectifying that problem is key to them gaining control of this match.
Umpire ready to resume play. One down. He has the ball. He delivers with a drop pass. He acknowledges the crowd. Norwood beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard with a lead of 74 to nothing. Tap down. Showing control was Bolter. They'll be pleased with that effort. A nice long goal. That pushes the lead further out. He's enjoying that goal.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Hits the target by hand. Hit the man hard. Wins the race to the ball. And we'll get a ball up.
The sting has been taken out of the game right now.
He's got the football now. He gains possession. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. All kinds of pressure being applied.
Big tackle.
Wants to keep it moving. Hands that ball to the opposition. Takes off now. On its way. He celebrates hard after that. Norwood with the ascendancy over Adelaide. Leading 86 to 0. The handball hits the target. Using every ounce of energy he has left. That kick goes out on the full. Puts boot to ball. A chance to reload the attack now. advantage. The kick from Gibson. Bolter grabs that one. Quick handball. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
Taking control of this defence at the moment, Hunter.
It's going to be close. That one hits the woodwork. Norwood doing well at the moment. Teammates break for him. Intercepts the ball well, uses a short handball, kicks hurriedly, takes a nice mark. Got the hands free. He gets his hands on the footy. 18 just threw it. What stands out for you, Gaz?
Adelaide have been able to make the most of their chances inside 50. The problem is they're not getting it in there enough.
Thanks for that, Gary. It's half time and we'll be back soon for the second half. The third quarter has begun. Back with another centre bounce. Guided down nicely by Wells. He's got the footy in his hands. Marked by 18. Keeps it moving. He gives it a ride. Drop part sails between the big sticks. Celebrating hard. Norwood lead by 94. Wells won the hit out. He's able to ride it home from a long way. Gets him. The game is back underway.
Norwood got in front in the clearances and it's allowing them to create pressure up the field and scoring opportunities.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Won it down. Ball up in the centre square. Wells with a big fist on it. Puts on a big hit. Dug out the loose ball. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Umpire ready to resume play. Clears the contest. Patmore collects the loose ball. He went for broke from a long way, and it paid off. This lead getting bigger now. He's excited about that one. 112 points the difference. Thrashes it. Is in his possession. Gets a quick kick away. A chance here to convert for Norwood. 18 just bangs away a goal. They get around him after that effort. Now they lead by 118.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Adelaide need to be more efficient with their ball use. They've allowed the opposition too much influence from intercept marks.
We resume hostilities. Hammers it. He gains possession. Just put it on the boot. The ball by Thompson.
Norwood have got on top in the marks. They've been able to control the ball in the air and it sees them in this position.
Goes short by hand. Ball up in the centre square. Bolter farmed it down. Quick handball. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Does well to get it out. Hurried kick. Doing well to intercept that kick. Tips it towards half forward. Taking a nice grab. Just gets a handle. Sweeping handball. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He's hitting the scoreboard and he's doing some real damage.
18, live kicking that one. The lead is now 124.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. Adelaide are struggling in the contested ball numbers. They aren't hunting the ball hard enough and it's hurting them.
Turned it over. Puts the handball out in front. He's got the footy in his hands. With the ball now. Finds a target.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The Redlegs forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Got boot to ball. A strong pack mark. Looks with hands, receives the handball, and takes off. 18 with the opportunity. It's a huge kick, and it goes all the way. His teammates rush over. 130 points the difference.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Bolter gets onto the ball, needs a bit of a rest. He wins the ball in the air. Uses a short handball. He just can't get out of the action. Norwood fans getting excited about that one. Smiles all round. The margin, 136. What do you make of it all, Gaz?
Norwood have got on top in the contested possessions. It's one of the key reasons they lead right now.
Thanks, Gary. Time to find out what happens in this final turn.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
Taps it down. Opportunity for Wagner. Kick goes astray and it's out on the full. Bolton drives it long. A good mark under the circumstances. This is 18. He slams it towards goal. He acknowledges the crowd. Norwood clean Adelaide by 141. Back with another centre bounce. Tap came from Wells. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Cuts the kick inboard. A solid mark from Martin. He flicks it over. Bit too casual with the tackle. 18. Got plenty on the kick. Over the top of the pack. 40 metres out. This shot should be elementary from here.
They can just slow the game down now, take a bit of time off the clock.
He was celebrating that goal the moment that congratulated.
It hasn't always been clipped.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game.
It's been a clearance game, and right now Norwood are on top in that area.
Has a runner alongside him. Goes through. Players move as they look to provide an option.
Move it on.
A great mark taken there. He looks like he needs a spell. Marks all alone. Now with a low spearing kick. Does well to cut off the kick. He spears the ball. Quickly under the boot. 18 wins the ball. 25 metres out. An ideal position to be kicking from. He might kick a goal. A drop cut. Through the goal. 13. 13. Celebrating hard. Norwood back 154. Bolter got in a better position. A long effort at goal. And it goes all the way. Gets. About to resume play. Baltic won the tap. Smooth on the ball. Linking by hand. Himmelberg going for number one. Adelaide are happy about that one. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Adelaide closed the gap to one.
That, the red legs, have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Long kick there. Will it go all the way? Back in the middle. Baltic won the duel. Has it now. He's got the football now. Nice mark under pressure. Decides to kick. The contest, no match for him.
That's true, Adam.
Gets a touch to the ball. Ends up turning it over. A lot of possessions for him. Umpire calls for the ball.
They just need to find a way to work back into the game right now.
Hurried kick. A big contested grab. Elects to kick. Takes a simple grab. Testing shot outside 50. Baltic struggling to run at the moment. It's going to be close. Drop cut straight through the middle. Knows where the goals are. And he's got four. They stretch their lip.
He knew that.
Back in the middle now.
Norwood.
Adelaide, plenty to work on for their next performance. Gaz, what did you make of the result?
They're going to have to find a way to turn around their performance after that.
Final scores at 193-25. That's all for today. On behalf of myself and Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
It was great to be here, Hutto. I'll be back next time.